So I'm on my way back today. Got some heater issues, or well, some coolant issues. The car's running, starting to run hot. I know it's an air pocket because I turned my heater on and it's cold. It's not circulating through, not really circulating through the heater core. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bleed the coolant system out through the front so you guys can see that. But on the bright side, I got to show you guys where those two alternate bleeder valves are. So, bye.